Are you curious about what's happening this week in the Livermore real estate market? I'm Nicole.
And I'm Robin, and we're here to break it down for you.
All right, let's talk about inventory. It's up. We have right now 120 active homes total here in Livermore. 25 of those homes hit the market this week, and that's up from 15 that hit the market just a week ago. But here's what's really interesting, Robin. Right now we have 114 pending homes. That's up from 79 just 2 weeks ago. That's a massive jump. Mm-hmm. That's pretty exciting. 52 of which went pending since May 1st. So guys, these are encouraging stats for potential homeowners, home buyers, and our community. The number of homes for sale and the number of pending homes are both at pre-shelter in place levels. This means more choices for home buyers while the upcoming sales help our community. All right, if you want more information about any of the homes that have hit the market here in Livermore, download our free market activity report. All right, Robin, the housing levels may be returning to normal, but the process for actually viewing homes, well, maybe not so normal. Fill us in.
Not so normal, but totally doable. So buyers can still easily search and find homes online, but there are no open houses. So getting inside to take a look around can be a little bit more of a challenge, but not so if you're working with a local market expert. Remember, your realtor should be able to provide you with up-to-the-minute info regarding new homes hitting the market, as well as homes that are coming soon. So once you've selected a home you'd like to see, your realtor will make an appointment and send you the PEAD form to sign. This stands for Property Entry and Advisory Declaration. And then they will send that to the listing agent as well as your pre-approval letter in most cases. So a little challenging, but totally doable.
All right, so really quick, let's review. Seeing homes can be easy is what you're saying. Mm-hmm. And it can feel somewhat normal if you know what to expect and what the process includes. It includes a local realtor. It includes that PEAD form and also your pre-approval ready to go.
That's right. And of course, if you have questions about buying or selling now or in the future, you can visit lovelivermore.com/consult and we're happy to chat via Zoom with you.
We love to Zoom with you. All right. I'm Nicole.
And I'm Robin.
And we're your local Livermore realtors reminding you to love where you live
even more. We'll be right back.